Hey, so this one confused me when I first got it, so I know how this works, so I hope this video helps somebody. So this is what the machine looks like. I'm doing potatoes. I'm trying to make potato chips. I'm showing my mom how to do it. So it has this like little these things. You stick your fruit or whatever in it, potato, whatever you want, and then you press it and you keep slicing, like go back and forth with this one, and it slices. This one is you lift it, and then with this one you can switch. I couldn't make one hand. This one where you switch the blade with. So now it was the jaggedy blade. Now it's the straight blade. And these comes with different types of cuts. So I used this one, and the cuts were big like that. You could also make smaller cuts for like fried potato or whatever. And then this one is just straight cut. This is what I'm doing for my making my potato chips at home. And then these are the different types you could achieve from it. You could get like a potato chip style. If you have this one, it's not gonna move. This is the lock position. See another one, third one, and fourth one. The blade itself is pretty nice, pretty sharp, and it doesn't move. Once you place it in the ground, it doesn't move. So pretty cool invention. Really like it.